Alan asked me to draw it. And if you want a copy, we're going to be using acrylic paint. So let's get started. We're going to be using 6 bundles of Q-tips and 3 different kinds of paintbrushes, a big one, medium, and small. And we're going to be using acrylic paint. And we're going to be using red, orange, yellow, greenish, teal, blue, and purple, a dark purple, and then a lavender purple, and black. So let's start on the background. So just do tiny little dabs of light lavender purple, and then go diagonal all across your paper. Make sure you're not getting too much on your paintbrush. Okay, we're all done with that. So make sure you rinse your paintbrush off after. So now we're going to start with our pencil lines gently on it. So now we're going to draw like the outline of it. So first draw like a hill shape, because the tree is going to be on a hill. Then we're going to start with the trunk and make like a S shape. So we're gonna keep drawing branches, or start drawing branches. So make them kind of long, and then get shorter as you go to the top. And it doesn't have to be your best, because it's gonna kind of be painted over, so. I think we're gonna start with paint now. So let's get started on doing the black paint. Get your medium brush for that and take some of your black and paint the hill and the trunk, and maybe go over it with, go over the branches with we're gonna make like a base, a wider base to the tree with more black. So start in doing that. Okay, so now we're going to use like red. Off this brush totally. Watch it. We're gonna start using our 6 bunches of Q-tips. So get a red one and dip it in your red color. Make sure all the Q-tips have it on it. Then maybe start like halfway through the tree. I'm gonna flip the Q-tip bunch over now, but we're gonna keep going on the red. So I realized we gotta go around all the branches and trunk. First, and then when you're all done doing like around it, you gotta do it on it so we don't get black dots. I think we're gonna move on to orange now. So get another Q-tip bunch and orange and do the same thing, but you gotta kind of make it smaller. So just kind of like make it curved, you know, like kind of like a triangle shape. Make like an S shape, like a curved shape going up at the end. We're gonna actually add some grass. I think actually just take the small brush and get more black and do threads of lines on the ground part we added at the beginning. Kind of add it a little, like even on the part where it isn't. Okay, we're going to add like ground underneath the grass, like a thin black line so it doesn't look like the grass is flowing. Subscribe and you can comment on anything you would like to draw or just comment, and that's pretty much it. Bye.